For this problem, we want to graph the circle with the equation y squared minus ax plus x squared equals 9. First, we need to put the equation into standard form. To do this, we need to complete the square for x and for y. To make this easier, we first want to reorder this equation to be x squared minus 8x plus y squared equals 9. To complete the square for x, we take the coefficient of x, which is negative 8, we multiply it by 1/2, which is equal to negative 4, then we take negative 4, and we square it, which is equal to 16. So now we add 16 to both sides of the equation. To complete the square for y, we take the coefficient of y. However, there is no y term in this equation, so completing the square for y is not needed. So completing the square for x, our equation becomes x minus 4 squared plus y squared equals 25. To put the equation into standard form, we can rewrite y squared as y minus 0 squared. Now that the equation is in standard form, we know that h is equal to 4, k is equal to 0, and r squared is equal to 25. This means that r is equal to the square root of 25, which is equal to 5. So now we know that the center is at 4, 0, and that the radius is equal to 5. Now we can graph the points of the circle. The center is at 4, 0, and since the radius is 5, our outside points are 4, 5, 9, 0, 4, negative 5, and negative 1, 0. Connecting the points, we get the graph of the circle. And this is the final answer.